At the end of the day, the ocean carriers, you know, they're focused on minimizing their time in port. So think of it like an F1 race where they come in, you change the tires, mm-hmm. and you head on out again. So it's all about speed. They're starting to now achieve levels that you can get at the manual terminals, but they're on their way to, at a consistent level, achieve, you know, exceed what's happening on the manual level.
我们这个所谓的超强大脑是由几十个服务器构成的一个大的这个计算系统，智能开发使得整个系统更加聪明，做出的决策更加有效，更快的。
做出最优化的决策。就是港口建设和城市建设存在的一个不太对位的一个情况，尤其是青岛东海岸的这个金融产业、贸易代理、货运代理，还有其他高端服务业，都还是在这个青岛的这个属于主城区。